Nimugavana wa county ya Nyambiro Muske Amos Kimomi Nyaribu nigo agokeru murubiryo umugima abwaborokibwa bari bagosomiwa insiye scholarship ye governor asasa wose asaba sabire aborokibwa bu bari gwetanga chimisano na ibire kugandara gukora umukia eri bace gwekonya na gonchuriya amagimabo ase ngakire mutwe mugavana Nyaribu nigo akwa na yuchingaki aikira na sekuru ya mumraya nyansingo ase konya amagiri ya matukata to wuchase aborokibwa bu agendrete ayiko mwalio dituko liyada.
Numero bero bwa maigere ko chiasa borokiwa bari banyore to bokonyi bwe gavana ya Nyamira uyeko mwere ori tukuri arero ase skuru yaba muraya nyansiongo umuje gwikirano no mu gavana bwe county ye Omoske Amos Kimomi Nyaribo mu county commissioner ba MCA ababisabe county ya Nyamira amona bayibori umugavana Amos Kimomi Nyaribo ntigabaganire aborokiwa bubara 543 kugendera ko beko mukia asama somabo erubacha gwekonya amatuka mutwe.
This program is not meant for you alone. You have to transform your family. You have to transform your community, transform your county, and transform your nation.
Umuroberi oyo nigo chagetigwe asenchereye moyo kweneki abana bari batari kwenyara ngo ikera bari chindoto chiabo.
We started this program with the late governor. No scholarship. We started bursary as soon as we entered office in 2013 because we realized even if it's a national government function, but we realize some of our people are very poor and it's our responsibility as the county government to make sure that we improve education standards in our county.
Bonsi bari batwara libaga ryo gukwana nigo bamwakirambu ya mono mu gavana Nyaribo nebwizare ngima yechisemime ye county ya Nyamira hasege tambukereke kia na kobaneke riko basira ase chinjera chonsi rokweneke umuroberi oyo ngogendererore na commenta kigima.
Gavana, this is the best thing that we have done for our people in Nyamira. Touching these very needy boys and girls who come from very poor and needy families, you are going to bring immense change to our county, and we want to thank you that God be with you. You continue touching more so that we can make our county to grow.
Excellency, we have come here as a team from Assembly to support you. This is a noble idea, Your Excellency. We managed to go around the families. Some of them were horrible. You can't imagine this children's club going to secondary. Why it not for you and the good idea? So we are still requesting that we increase the number of students so that we can have about 300 and above it by year. That would help so many.
Your Excellency, we want to appreciate, together with my champions sitting over there, Your Excellency, we want to assure you that we will continue working with the champions. Your Excellency, I assure you that we have taught them, we have imparted on them, and they are ready to face the world.
Makega ya yega tia borokigwa banigo banyara kwegwe biegwa asoko korobu ya asa masomo. Waiko chiko sori au bunenchera yoko segeta chitalanta chiabo.
Pige mwandisi makofi, pige makofi mazuri kabisa, the best boy.
Kurwasegeti ya St. Kizito Nyansiongo imeye bunge ya Borobwe County ya Nyamirango reporter ya Eta ya TV. Mchan Felix, Nyakundi.